soft keyboard sounds in the background. Okay. So, I didn't even think. I didn't even think of, like, how to describe this game before I started recording. You just have to, like, try it out and understand the rules. Basically, I think right now there's two game modes. This is called Bank It. And essentially, you're a team of three. And there are three other teams, so altogether it's four teams of three. And it's basically like you're in a, almost like a TV competition show. Like you have an announcer talking about the teams as you're playing. And in the background is like an audience. It's really, really unique and really, really fun and exciting. I think it adds to the excitement, in my opinion. And basically, the first team to get to 40,000 coins wins. And so basically how it works is that you'll have like vaults that open up and you go to them and you just try to wait for it to get started. Like this one's not ready yet. And once you get it, you need to go to the bank, I think that's what it's called. And they're kind of spread out throughout the map. And you have to bank it. But, you know, the other teams are trying to steal it from you, so it's very competitive. As you'd imagine, you need good teammates in order to be competitive. And, you know, playing with randoms, it can get frustrating. But it is a fun game. The other game mode is like, I forgot what it's called, but it's a little bit more slower. This is more fast paced. I'll definitely play the other game mode eventually. But it's just a very fun game. And I was looking out for this game because I was watching Dim the Dad Man, and I think it was Dr. Disrespect. They were playing this game, like, oh, probably like 8 months ago. And it was only on PC, and it was a beta version. But it looks so fun. So I've been waiting for this game for the longest time. And it's finally here. I don't know how big it's really gonna be, but it's just fun. Look at all this. Oh no. Come on, no. That's what I'm talking about. Look, it's extremely competitive. We only have 4,000 in the bank, but the other team has 7,000, so it's a pretty close game right now. I was actually supposed to be eating hard candy for this video, but I forgot. Like, I have no more hard candy. I forgot to, like, I've yet to get caramel hard candy. I keep forgetting when I'm at the store, but I finally ran out of peppermint hard candy. And and I forgot to get some, so unfortunately, no hard candy in this video. Which I know probably realize that, like, running through the fire would, like, keep burning me. I guess I assumed that I would run through the fire, but then it would, like, stop burning me. After I got out of it, it didn't. It kept burning me for a while. Okay. That would have been clutch if I was able to do that. Unfortunately, I was not able to, but it was a good plan. And that was not a good plan. I just walked into a team of three there. Okay. A little bit frustrated, but you know, hey. I just needed my teammates with me on that play. Alright, let's go. But let me know if you guys would like to see more of this game. I'll definitely play it periodically. But you know, if it gets more views and you guys are really enjoying it, I'll definitely play it a little bit more often than I would normally. Like I said, go check it out. The best thing about it, it's free. And I think it's on PC, PlayStation, and Xbox. I think it's on all the platforms that you would expect it to be on, so. So if you actually, if you can eliminate a team and he has like zero, I think you get 1,000 per elimination. So, like right now I'm carrying 4,000. So, you know, that would inch us a little bit closer to first. Right now we're tied for second. Oh no, it looks like the team in third that we were tied with just got some money. So, we're now in third. And remember, it's the first to 40,000, so this game is about to wrap up here. I'm gonna deposit 4,000. Every little bit helps. It would be great to pocket some big numbers, but it's very hard to do so. Like, we have a 10,000 deposit right here, but everyone's gonna be all over it, and I only have myself here. Like, I know I'm about to get slammed by multiple teams. And my teammates are not here to be found. Which, again, that's when you're with randoms, it's so difficult. You gotta work together as a team, and with randoms, it doesn't always work out that way, you know? Yeah, here they come. Both of my teammates are dead, or I think one just revived, but it's just impossible. Okay, I do have one teammate with me. Yeah. What can you do? What can you do about that? Look at all that. Oh, man. And our one teammate is AFK. That's wonderful. All right. Wait, our other teammate left, I think. Even better. Look at this guy. This guy got 15,000. Let's get this guy. Okay, it's over anyway. Okay. Third place. Well, you know, it is what it is. We're gonna play another one, though. We're definitely gonna play another one. Look at... that guy wasn't even playing the objective there. So aggravating. He probably was new, probably didn't know what to do. Definitely when you first play this game, you're gonna be a little bit overwhelmed. But I mean, it's not like once you get used to it, you'll have a blast. But it is, you know, like, you have to have a good team. You know, if you can play this with friends, it'd be really, really fun. Alright, I don't know where my teammates are. Are they behind me? I have no idea. I might be on my own on this one. How do I get up here? set. But if your team gets wiped, then it's even more time before you can, you know, get back in the game. So you don't want to get a team wipe, because it just keeps you out of the game longer. Okay, see, like that. Yeah, we got a team wipe. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Somebody already has 5,000 in the bank. But that's okay. That's okay. Because we're here to enjoy the gameplay, have fun, relax. It's nothing stressful here, you know? Nothing stressful. So guys. If you want more relaxing content, here are a couple of good options.